Who's going to win the football game?
Tupelo.